I'm Haley.
And I'm Ryan.
And you're in the Brewing Happiness Test Kitchen, and today we're here to answer the question, what else can you do with your pizza dough?
Yeah.
We just put up the recipe for Ryan's easy pizza dough, and so that's the dough we're going to be using here. We recommend that that's the dough that you use, but ostensibly you could use any pizza dough to make these recipes.
Yeah, I like to use this dough just to, as like kind of an all-purpose utility dough. You know, sometimes maybe if we want rolls, I use this to make some rolls. We can fry it and make a little sweet treat, a little donut. It's easy, you can just roll it out and give it a quick fry in the pan and make a flatbread.
Yeah, so that's what we're gonna go through in this video, a flatbread, a donut, and a roll. So let's just get started. I feel like we should just dive in.
Yeah, that sounds great.
We're gonna start with the flatbreads. These make about 12 non-style flatbreads. You wanna start by generously flouring your surface and a rolling pin, and you'll have divided your dough into 12 equal rounds. So then you're just gonna roll each of these out into like an oval or oblong shape, making sure it's well floured the whole time. Then you'll heat a skillet with some high heat cooking oil over medium high heat until it's really hot. Then you'll add the flatbreads in and cook for about 1 minute on each side until it's nice golden brown and there's some bubbles in it. And then you'll transfer to a wire rack just to let it cool slightly before brushing on some melted butter with garlic and then some chopped parsley or some sea salt. And then we like to eat these on the side of literally almost anything or use them as wraps. They're really delicious, soft, squishy, got some great texture, and we love those bubbles. Next, we're gonna make some jelly-filled donuts, which are a very fun, sweet treat. So we divide the dough into about 24 even pieces, and then we'll heat a small pot of oil to 350 degrees. We use a small pot because it means we have to use less cooking oil. So then you'll add your dough balls one at a time, just careful not to overcrowd your pot. And you'll just continually sort of toss them until they're a golden brown color and cooked on the inside. From there, you want to create a little indentation in them before filling them with jelly that we've just piped into a piping bag. You can use any kind of jelly here. We opted for strawberry and raspberry, but that's really totally up to you. And then you'll just dust them with powdered sugar from here. The dough itself isn't super sweet because it's a pizza dough, so the powdered sugar adds some nice sweetness to it, and also rolling them in cinnamon sugar could be a great idea. Finally, we're gonna make these rolls or hamburger buns, depending on how you wanna use them. You'll divide the dough into 4 or 6 equal pieces, depending on how many or how big you want your rolls to be, and then you'll score the top of each roll with an X, brush on some egg wash, and then sprinkle the tops with sesame seeds or some other kind of seed if you want. Then you'll transfer it to preheated cast iron skillets, or you could use a Dutch oven for this. You'll preheat it at 475. Dutch oven or the cast iron allow you to cover the rolls, which creates a nice crispy top. You'll bake them for about 20 to 25 minutes or until they're done. They'll sound hollow when they're tapped. And that's it. You'll just let them cool in a wire rack and voila. So that's that. 3 easy recipes you can use your pizza dough for. Obviously you can also just make pizza because that's delicious.
Yeah, definitely make pizza.
But we hope this helped inspire you if you wanted to get creative with pizza dough, or if you just had a lot of extra, or if you're just stuck in your house and you're bored.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, why not? Play around.
So that's it for this time. If you have any questions for us, any other recipes or kitchen questions you have, leave it in the comments below and we'll try to get to that.
Yeah.
And until next time, I'm Haley.
I'm Ryan.
And we're
making healthy happen.